did Yunbin and Sun Ye Jin first meet? Yunbin and Sun Ye Jin became a dream couple in Netflix Crash Landing on You, and in particular, they became a real couple. But did you know Sun Ye Jin and Yunbin had their first meeting 16 years ago and they both appeared in 2011's K-drama Secret Garden, and even sat next to each other at the Busan International Fantastic Film Festival 2014. On January 1st every year, Korean media outlet Dispatch reports celebrity dating, which annually reveals a new idol couple, and in 2021, to the delightful surprise everyone, Yunbin and Sun Ye Jin is new couple. Fans who have adored them since Crash Landing on You's on-screen romance, or Bingeon that fans believe they've been dating since 2018, all onlookers seem to agree that Yunbin and Sun Ye Jin are considered to be a couple. Yunbin and Sun are both veteran actors, have the same year of birth and even seem destined to each other, having surpassed more than once before Crash Landing on You. The year 2004 was the start of their relationship when Yunbin attended the VIP, A Moment to Remember, by Sun Ye Jin and Yung Woo Sung. Although he came to cheer for Yung Woo Sung, when interviewed by a reporter, he admitted he was looking forward to meeting Sun Ye Jin. This is the first time the two have met in real life. In 2011, Sun Ye Jin starred in Yunbin's hit drama, Secret Garden. She appeared in the last episode as herself. This is considered the first time Yunbin and Sun Ye Jin met on set. In 2014, Yunbin and Sun attended the Busan International Fantastic Film Festival, PIFIN, where they sat next to each other and both were awarded Producer of the Year award. Bingeon shared a few moments on stage, and the couple walked together like a harbinger of the coming fire. After the release of Crash Landing on You, both halves of Riri won the Most Popular Male and Female Actress Awards at the 2020 Baeksang Arts Awards. In 2017, Yunbin and Sun were confirmed to be starring in the movie The Negotiation, the first time they officially worked together. My first impression of Yunbin is that he has really great skin and hair, and I think he must be an actor the actresses really love, Sun quoted leads on Soompi. This is Molly reporting for K-Drama OPA channel. Please like, comment and subscribe to our channel for more updates and news on our favorite Korean dramas and Korean actors. Thank you for watching.